More breaking news we're following right now. A 24-year-old is in critical condition after police say he was shot inside that 7-Eleven. According to officials, the victim is an employee of the store along South 70th and Grover's Avenue in the city's Elmwood section. He was shot once in the neck and once in the arm. Arrests in either shooting have not been made.